Here I want to extract this region to create an electrode. I'm going to use a continuous lasso to select the region that I'm interested in, and all of the faces that are in that region are selected, which will give me the approximate size of the block I'm going to use. In this case, I don't want to use a rectangular block. Instead, I want to use a cylinder. Adjust the size to suit and then extract the core. This is now the basis of an electrode.